smash that thumbs up button if you're excited for season 8. We are literally, we're on the week season 8 is coming out. That's how close we are. We know planes are going to be vaulted. We know they're looking into new ways to res your teammates. We know season 8 is going to be one of the biggest seasons ever. Let's smash 50,000 likes on this video. Let's get hyped for season 8 because that's what we're talking about today. On top of more news and information, exclusive skins coming to the game, including the Galaxy V2 skin coming to the world of Fortnite this year as well. We've got a look at it, guys. It's a crazy, crazy one, and more exclusive skins added to the game just to make the video even bigger and better. I hope you guys are excited. First of all, is Fortnite dying? People love to throw around that phrase, Fortnite is dying, everyone's playing other games. You know what? I actually love to play other games. I play Blackout, I play Apex, I play Pokemon still, I play loads of other games. Obviously, you only see me play Fortnite though, so I don't care. Like, play whatever games you want. It's always interesting to see what's doing well and what's not. Now, Apex done amazingly well on Twitch recently. Doesn't necessarily mean it just because it's doing well on Twitch, it is beating every other game and everything in terms of just normal player count. Fortnite came out actually and said that they had literally, and this is pretty crazy, a peak of 10.7 million concurrent viewers during the Marshmallow Fortnite event, which, just to explain, is 10 million players at once, online, at once, playing the game. That is absolutely nuts. Bigger than any other event that's happened in the world of life ever. It is definitely huge and just shows that Fortnite is still definitely going strong. But you know what? It's definitely cool to see other Battle Royale games come out there, challenge what we know as a Battle Royale, do things better and differently. Apex does reviving great, it does communication great. So all these other games that are up and coming only makes other Battle Royales like Fortnite stronger because they all have to grow and they all have to improve to compete with each other. Now, Season 8 talk, if you didn't see yesterday's video, oh boy, we got a lot of information. Planes are being vaulted, we're getting loads of new features. And the only big teaser that they gave us, or slight hint towards any sort of theme, was just bananas. Bananas came up as several answers in a Fortnite Reddit AMA Ask Me Anything that I covered yesterday. You guys did a little bit of deciphering in the comment section to work out what that meant. If you've got any more ideas, do leave them down below. But I'm going to go ahead and dive into my own theories at the moment with a recent Fortnite store update, in fact, which saw the addition of these skins, the Deep Sea Diver skins. Now, I love to go ahead and predict the future, and I only ever do it if it's based upon some sort of factual, actual evidence. And seeing the store update just before a new season, Fortnite do indeed like to tease us. As soon as these went live, everyone is speculating, is part of the Fortnite map going to go underwater? With all of the ice, with all of the frozen section of the map added in Season 7, the likelihood of it ultimately being heated up, starting to melt and causing large areas of pooled watery areas, thus resulting in some underwater areas as well, is highly, highly likely. And with the addition of these skins, Fortnite may be letting us know that it's going to be happening in Season 8. And I thought, I can't just tell you guys this information and just pull it out of thin air. What I thought I would do is go back and look at the store just before Season 7 came out to see if Fortnite did the same thing. Did Fortnite tease any skins for a theme that actually ended up happening in Season 7? And you know what? They did. No one talked about it. I'm pretty sure no one mentioned it. So I went back to his website, which tracks all of the items that were in the store on any day in the world of Fortnite. And actually, just leading up to the start of Fortnite, the end of November, beginning of December, before Season 7 kicked off, they added in both the male and female aviation skins back into the store just before Season 7 kicked off. What happened in Season 7? We got the addition of planes, one of the biggest vehicles ever in the game, the biggest vehicle ever in the game. And they let us know, if anyone paid attention, I don't think anyone realized, but they told us, through these aviation skins, beware, planes are coming to the game. And I think they're doing it again here with this underwater themed skins. The potentially underwater part of the map is highly likely and highly viable in the world of Fortnite. Talking about the Fortnite store, I'm letting all of you guys know that your supporters creator code does disappear after 2 weeks. 2 weeks ago today, it was announced that you could get the free skin. So a load of you guys will have been very kind and entered my own code, AliA. Check your store. If there's nothing in that top right hand corner, pop in AliA again. All of these guys have done so already, renewed it, ready for the start of Season 8. tweets. So thank you, everyone. Spend a second doing it. Well worth it. Better than having it blank. And don't forget, this Thursday, the 28th of February, Season 8 is starting to get those overtime challenges completed. If you get 13 of them done, you'll be getting yourself a free battle pass and don't have to spend any V-Bucks. Now, theories out of the way, factual evidence in front of us, the bridge actually linking the left and right side of the map near Lazy Links and near the block has actually been destroyed. You guys have pointed this out to me, that the earthquakes have now been causing physical destruction within the world of Fortnite itself, meaning that obviously with the destruction of Tilted Towers always in the back of people's mind, that one tower that I've talked about before that has only just been rebuilt will be breaking down very, very soon. If the bridge is first, bigger things are next. And Tilted, I'm afraid that building will be coming down very soon, either over the next few days or at the start of Season 8, as we know we're building up to a big event. The earthquake's getting crazier, stronger, and the leaked map for Fortnite showing the burnt area near Wailing Woods, linking in no doubt with the prisoner skin and all of his fiery tornado flames, something is going to be happening very soon. You guys are very keen-eyed, and this is why I love to tell you guys information, because I tell you, it sticks in your head, and then you can relay back things that I won't necessarily realize. So if we take a look on screen here, we can see that the news section for today actually shows the current block, which is a giant tank, and a lot of people landing there to get their overtime challenges completed. It is absolute chaos. But you really keen-eyed viewers realize that in the bottom right, the grass and also the trees aren't quite that bright lime green that the rest of the area is. It's a sort of singed brown green, and then if we line it up and look at the leaked map showing where the burnt areas of the map will be, we can see it just extends and just reaches the edge of the block here, meaning this week with this block change, with the tank there, we're going to be getting a burnt part of the map before Season 8 starts. Boom! There you go, the block leaking, even more map changes. Fun fact, it actually had an in-game image back before we knew there was going to be snow in all, like, across the whole of the map. The block actually showed a preview image with all of it being surrounded by snow. So always keep an eye on the block, because the surrounding area always teases things that are to come, and that's a really good pickup by you guys letting me know as well. Let's not forget there are in-game files not only for the earthquake, but also the fire tornado as well. Both I've covered in their own dedicated videos. Either way, those things be happening sooner rather than later, and I'm here to cover it for you guys. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. It's a big week here in Fortnite, and I want to make sure you guys are covered and seeing all the information right here on the channel. Now, talking of skins and talking of you guys putting in code Allier in the Fortnite store, thank you again, everyone. We've got a few exclusive skins that are going to be coming to the world of Fortnite very, very soon that are the expensive ones. The ones you've got to buy something pretty big to get them. We're talking phones, we're talking consoles, those kind of skins. Last year, probably the most hyped up one and the biggest release was indeed the Galaxy skin for the beautiful Samsung Galaxy Note 9. I have my hand right here. The skin is amazing, comes with loads of accessories, and I've got it on my account. But there is more coming, a new Samsung skin, a V2 Galaxy skin, you could call it, and also another skin as well. It's pretty crazy. The first skin is the Honor skin. It will come with the Honor View 20 smartphone and sees a blue skin with the helmet with some awesome leathers on as well. Honestly, if there's ever been a skin which you could call an Allier skin, this is potentially it. The game is confirmed to be supporting 60 FPS mode on Fortnite, which is really, really important for mobile gaming for Fortnite. For any of you guys who play out there, I know how good it is at 60 FPS. And this would be an in-game reward for purchasing the phone. I thought this phone would be coming out soon, but doing research, it's actually already out. If you guys want to see a video of me using that skin and adding it to my account, I haven't seen anyone else talk about it. Drop it a thumbs up. Let me know down below in the comment section. It looks like the phone costs around about £500. That's an expensive purchase just to get you guys a skin. But all of you guys supporting me in the store make things that is possible. So that's the first one. Really, really cool. The next one, the big one, it is the next Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus outfit. Now, obviously, the Galaxy skin, the first one last year with the Note 9, was hugely, hugely hyped up. And this is the S10 Plus variant, which will be coming out this year. It's got a release date, by the looks of it, on March the 8th, 2019, with a starting price of around about $999 US, with upgradable RAM, storage, and other features. This sounds pretty cool. It's got that little notch in the top right, trying to make it as small as possible so not getting too much in the way of your screen. Now, let's take a look at the skin itself. This has an interesting backstory to it. So I know it's not quite as hype as the first Galaxy skin, but it's interesting how this skin's actually come about. So this is based off of a K-pop theme, believe it or not, and actually had a completely different look to it and has been in the in-game files since September last year and has now come out in this red black format that will be coming with the phone. At the moment, there's no confirmation as to whether or not it comes with other parts as well, like gliders, pickaxes, etc. We've only got a look at the skin, but the actual phone itself isn't out for a few more months now. But the skin itself originally looked like this, and you will have actually seen it in a video months and months ago if you've been following this channel for a while now. Known only as the K-pop skin, no other file information with it, no other rarities, nothing. You can see him kind of in that like pose with his two like peace fingers up like this. Since then, he has disappeared from the in-game files, he was removed, and has come back and clearly now used as his promo for this phone with the hood, with the little mask, with the cool outfit in the exact same pose. Like, he's not changed pose at all. This will be the skin coming with the phone. Maybe Samsung will be doing more things for the Note 10 if that comes out later this year as well. I'll be excited to see. I've always got my Galaxy on hand here, so I'm excited to see what more skins come out. But two exclusive skins to the world of Fortnite, two big ones that you know I'm going to be adding to my Fortnite collection. And you can see them all right here on the channel when I eventually manage to get my hands on them. And that on a phone, I'm about to order it as soon as I finish this video. So guys, which one do you prefer? The blue Honor skin or the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus K-pop skin? Let me know down below in the comment section. Thank you as always for everyone using code Ali in the Fortnite store. Get ready for season 8. Big videos this week, big hype. And then when season 8 obviously comes out, we'll be covering everything here on my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Have an amazing rest of the weekend. I'll see you guys tomorrow with another banger. Goodbye.